So Matthew, I see you're in front of a very large piece. Can you tell us a little bit about this work?
Yes, so for me, fluent is this continuous flow that happens when you are experiencing life. But the funny thing about it is that the eye can't see what happens very slowly, and we can't see what happens very fast. If you take a picture, that's like, you know, capturing a second. If you take a movie, a video, that's an extended length of seconds. But what happens in between is lost. This word, fluid, is the part that's been lost for a long time. It's not a single image. It's not the flow of the video. It's that combination of all those hidden moments that happen in between. And this is what I call fluid. So when doing this work, I believe, and this has come from being a photographer for over 30 years and seeing these amazing moments that you experience, but you don't see. I want to find a way to capture those images. And that's how the idea of making this work come together happened. I want to go through and show what it feels like for a photographer or a visual artist, period, to capture work. So this is that flow, the flow that I call fluid. There is no beginning, there is no end, it just is.